Good morning everyone, hope you all are fine. Welcome to the YouTube channel of RGA. I am Sonia, PGT Informatics Practices from Global Academy, and I am here with the video for class 12. As we all know that class 12 will be going to face the board exams this year, so this is very crucial time for them, and you all students cannot waste any of the moment of this session. So please don't panic, be in touch with our videos and you can keep studying while sitting at your home. So today we all know that Informatics Practices Code 065 is in the Global Academy. So let's discuss the syllabus and blueprint of Informatics Practices and the Unit 2. As we will start Unit 2 first this time. So let's start with the syllabus. You can see there are 5 points. The first one is data handling 2. This is the unit 1 which will be of 30 marks. The second one will be of basic software engineering. It is also known as BSE in the short. This will be of 15 marks. Data management part 2 will be of 15 marks. Society law and ethics part 2 will be of 10 marks. And except them, there will be practical of 30 marks, you all know, and collectively they will make 100 marks for your board exams. So this is the paper pattern which you will get in your board exams from IP065. And let's discuss unit 2, because unit 4 we have already done in the school, and unit 2 we will start now. So I am going to give you the introduction of unit 2 in this video. Unit 2 is Basic Software Engineering or BSE. It will cover several points related to software engineering or development of software. We will cover the following points in this unit, like introduction to software engineering, software processes. There will be three models, like waterfall model, evolutionary model and component based model. Next will be delivery models, where we will cover two models, incremental and spiral. Next is process activities like specification, design, implementation, validation or evolution. Next will be agile method, pair programming and scrum. Business use case diagram will be the next point. And other one is practicals related to this unit. So this is the unit which we are going to discuss in the next video. Please take the screenshot. So unit 2 will cover all these points and we will start unit 2 in the next video. So please be in touch. Be safe and don't forget to subscribe the channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon also. Be safe, be home and keep studying. Thank you.